Welcome to the 5th annual Rock Shock. We're going to be your hosts for this evening. My name is Isa.
I'm Reese.
And I would just like to say that we're celebrating the 5th anniversary of Rock Shock today. It's been going for 5 years, and only the last 2 years have we had a headlining event. So when you hear them go woo, we'd like you to go woo, because otherwise it just... it's a bit awkward. And when he laughs, you laugh, because then it's awkward too.
Not awkward.
Just like that. Last year we brought Bilal Khan to your stage, and this year we're bringing Josh. This year we'll be bringing Josh. It's better. And that's just going to be great, but that'll be later on, because before that...
So along with Josh, we have the very best up-and-coming Pakistani talent. So we'd like to thank you all for taking the time out to be here tonight. You all did leave. You all came here in the cold and on time. So thank you for that.
So without further delay, let us welcome on stage our president, Nabil Qureshi, to kick off tonight's proceedings.
I just wanted to personally thank all you for coming. Rock Shock is our flagship event that we have every year, and it kind of adds the cherry on top of all the events we've already done. We've had a great year with our Pakistani society this year, with events such as bowling and a lot of movie nights and games nights and a lot of socials. And we've got a great crowd, so it's good to see so many of you here to enjoy this event. That's about it. Thank you for coming, and hope you show some love to our performers tonight, because they really are really good.
So no one told you life was gonna be this way. Jobs are joking, bro. Your love life's the away. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. And when it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, well, I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to fall, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. 'Cause you're there for me too. You're still in bed at 10, and work began at 8. You brunch your breakfast so far, things are going great. Your mother warned you there'd be days like these, but she didn't tell you when the world has brought you down to your knees, that I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to fall, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. 'Cause you're there for me too. I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to fall, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be you, 'cause you're there for me too. 'Cause you're there for me too.
Thank you. gentlemen, we are here, Israel, Raza, Max, and myself, Ali!
Yes. मालक हर हर दा उस दा नाम चितारण वाला किस मैदान न है
Thank you.
Check, check, 1, 2. Check, check, 1, 2.
Here we go.
Aaya ho Jesus, gulabi, hatta mera man sharab. मैनू प्यार दिवा दे सारे मेरे दुख ना दे
Assalamu alaikum guys, my name is Ali Abbas and I'm at Club 229. That's a gig organized by the UCL Pakistani Society. And I've got to say, it's such a wonderful atmosphere. One of the best gigs that we've done.
We performed an original and we had quite a few covers as well. And it was a really good experience. We got the crowd pumping and it was an awesome experience for us.
Very good background. Yeah.
Yeah.
It was pretty good.
We performed a Sufi set today and we also did a Bollywood set today. It was a lot of fun. The crowd is amazing. Everyone was singing along and dancing and just the energy was bouncing right back. So it was, we had an amazing time.
Yes, we just got off stage. It was an amazing time. What an amazing audience. What amazing energy. They were singing along, dancing along, and that's exactly how we like it. So London has been very kind and we hope that there's going to be many more experiences like this.
It's always nice to perform for a charity and to help raise funds for a good cause. And hopefully we've been able to do that and maybe be back next time for some more.
Definitely.
You can check out our music at planetjosh.com.